You lose your head, my sweet. I sent you to Goshen to bring me the head of the jackal who would free the slaves. What is it?
The slaves do not need a deliverer now. They have Moses.
Is that a riddle?
He gives them the priest's grain and one day in seven to rest. They call it the day of Moses.
This man makes himself a god.
I prefer him as a man.
You would prefer him as Pharaoh.
Are you afraid of Moses?
Yes. Because now he holds Ethiopia in his left hand, Goshen in his right, and you, my Pharaoh, are in between them.
Do you imply that he would raise the slaves against me? I've been his father.
Ambition knows no father.
Moses could no more betray you than I could, certainly.
He can tell me that when he arrives.
He will not be here, my father.
What? I sent for both of you.
His word is that he cannot attend you, being pressed by other matters.
Did you hear that? Other matters? My escort. I will ride with you, my son, to see what rears itself in Goshen, a city or treason.
Destroy yourself with your own venom if you try to turn Seti against Moses.
You would turn Seti against me. Remember, my sweet, that you must be wife to the next Pharaoh. That you are going to be mine. All my luck, my dog, or my horse, or my falcon, only I will love you more. And trust you less. You will never do the things to me you would have done to Moses.